Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the technique how to answer the question. We know that the integral of 1 over sine x squared, we got about negative cotangent x. The integral of 1 over cosine x squared, we got about tan x. And now we just put the bounds in here. And we got the final answer, and you got about 0.